Hello everyone and welcome to raigurukul.com. Today we have an exciting topic to dive into: creating a project plan with the power of AI, that is artificial intelligence. If you are looking to streamline project management and boost efficiency, you are at the right place. So before we'll start here, let's understand what is project plan. Normally, whenever we are getting any project requirements to continue with this, any organizations is first building a project plan. And following that project plan, they are proceeding ahead with the development, testing, and finally moving that project into the productions. So that is a schema of the work which they are going to do in the future. So here we'll discuss how we can build any project plan using artificial intelligence. So as of now, I'm using ChatGPT. Other than that, there are several other tools available in the market which you can use it to build your project plan. Now, to start with this, first here, we need to create account. Once the account is available, you can start building the project plan. And trust me, this will be very helpful when you are trying to build a project plan, but don't copy and paste everything which is provided by ChatGPT or OpenAI. Definitely you have to modify it, but this will save you a lot of time and effort when you are building project plan from scratch. Now, to start with this here, simply write, create a project plan in tabular format. Now, whenever you will hit enter, you will get a descriptive detail where OpenAI start writing complete project plan for you, and this will give you detailed step which needs to be followed at the time of creating project plan. Here you will have the complete stats. As of now, we have just asked from the OpenAI to give me a project plan in tabular format, and this applications provided us the initiations, defining project scope, stakeholder analysis, budgeting planning, risk assessment, resource allocations, developing project plan, procurement plan, then execution phase, that is kickoff, monitor and control, quality assurance, documentations, and project review. These are the steps normally which we are following in regular life. If you have the detailed project, you can also enter some keywords based on that. ChatGPT also give you project plan build based according to your project or according to your real life project. Now, I will just copy and paste this into Excel so that we will build this from, or we will build this according to our need. So here, I will just open Excel file. You click on this. I will just paste, copy and paste it. Even you can ask more detail with the ChatGPT. This will also give you the more detail about the project plan. So let me ask one more time. Here, I will just copy and paste theme keywords, but enter some more informations with data analysis. Now, this will give me a different tabular format where we can have the data related terms. Like here in previous one, we are getting the same result. So a plan in tabular format with data storage, in detailed project plan in tabular format with data. So here this will gives me a different view where we are getting exact or desired result. Sometimes you will not get accurate because normally this is generating a data randomly. So here you can copy and paste in a different chat so that it will freeze for you in other terms. So this time you might get something else. Now you can see here, data storage requirement is populated. As of now, we received tasks with the different buckets, and these buckets are helping us to draft our project plan according to our need. So normally I'm not saying we can just copy and paste it and use it for our regular project, but we can modify it. Generally for Drafting all those informations, tablet formats will definitely take half an hour. But if we will take help from the AI tools, it will be quickly generated where we can modify it and use it according to your requirement. So let me copy and paste all those information in Excel again. And this time we will have different view. Okay, as of now, I don't see start and end date populated, and even the status is not defined here. So let me just move these items to see everything in one line. Okay, now these are related with the intimations or initiations, I mean. So now I am clipping here, simply same for this one as well, monitoring, and finally the closer. So we have different line item in each of the buckets. We can adjust it, remove, or add any other intermediate line depending on our requirement. So let's create this for any real-time projects which we are going to use it. So here we got defined project objective and scope, which is needed for any projects, drafting a project plan, then responsible is project manager, I mean. So here maybe project manager, then identifying the key stakeholders, again the task of or responsibility of project manager, and establish project team. So not only project manager who is establishing a project team, this will require different approvals and team's permissions like development, QA, and UAT. So development project plan, again project managers will be involved. Then our defined data storage and requirements, we can also use it. Procure data storage resources, all those informations will be needed. So here we have given some of the example related to responsibility, but start and end date is totally defined based on the team's availability. When we are going to start, when we will start procurement of stuff, and after that, when we will start actual development, and totally depending on the team's availability, we are making it. This also requires stakeholders or end users' permissions when they want this project. If they wanted this project on high priority or very quick turnaround time, definitely the project needs team has to work it accordingly. So data storage requirement, if you want, we can remove it. Status, where we are lying, we can keep all those status. But let's consider here planning execution. So within this planning, we also want the environment. So if I want to add some environment related stuff, so in I will include just environment setup. So this will not have the environment setup only for the UAT or only for the development. Environment setup for every user, it means developer, QA, and UAT all, even pre-productions, and finally the production environment. So these the requirements will be taken care by the IT team, and IT team manager has to respond to this by when they will be able to finish it. So let's start with the defined project objective, where team has to create the complete project objective and scope, what we are going to build. With the help of business analysts, project manager will be able to finish the scope as well after the walkthrough and understanding sessions from the end user. Next, identifying the key stakeholders who all are needed for this project. So if this is related with the database developer will be required, then the database configuration manager or DBA person will be needed. Next is development team, UAT and QA will be always there. IT and InfoSec team, if this project will be related with any user and data, definitely compliance team will be required in this project as well. Next is developing project plan. So that project plan will be also done by the project manager with the help of the development lead as well as test lead, because project managers wants a timeline from each of the team. So this will then create a risk management plan, defining data storage requirements. To generate all those informations, you can take help of OpenAI. So let's consider I want to generate this. So create a risk management plan for above plan, above project plan in tabular format. Now, this will give me detailed risk descriptions like likelihood, impact, risk label, and risk response. So at least I got an idea. These informations will be needed. I will be able to modify it depending on the project's requirement. So if this project will be related to the e-commerce, I have to take care of everything related to the e-commerce. If I have to modify it or need it on the security perspective, definitely I will need InfoSec help. And even Vera code and other security compliance, I have to follow it. So based on these inputs, we can even go deep dive in and go further to generate this complete documentations. And finally, at the time of building the documentations, we can again take a help of OpenAI or ChatGPT. So this was one example. Other than that, I will also show you one more where we can generate our project plan within taskade.com. So first we have to create the account. Based on the account, you can ask to generate a new project plan. So let's consider I want to build a project plan. So here I want to build a messenger project. So for this, I want the project plan for this stuff. So here, if I want to create this, I will just add this one. And here I want to just say this. So as of now, you can see all those the complete project plan for this one. Exactly similar way, we can also build it for this one. So here we can add the task or for the messenger project and all. Even if you want to see the organization's chart, you can see it. Set a default view here. If you can see here, project plan for banking. If I want to see the roadmap, here we can see the complete tree view. And that you can minimize it or maximize it according to your need. Say this. So based on this, you can also see the complete tree map and how this flow will follow further. We can also see. So these are the AI tools which is helping to generate our project plan. Definitely, we don't have to too much dependent on these tools, but to save a lot of time and effort, we can use this tool to build any documentations or any project related plan to save a lot of time and effort. So that's all for today's video. If you think so this will be useful, don't forget to share within your circle. And if you know any other tool which is helping a lot to the end users to generate a project plan using AI, then definitely add in comment sections so that it will be useful for the other viewer who is watching this video. Thank you for watching. We'll see you in next video.